The two goalies to backstop the Hawks to their three most recent Stanley Cup victories oppose each other. Antti Niemi was the man in 2010. Corey Crawford was their goalie the last two Cups, and he's been sensational. And here they come. Kane steps in over the line. Backing him up is Taves. A quick shot from the wall. It goes in. They're calling it a goal, even though the whistle went. There's no question I heard a whistle before that puck entered the Stars' net.
Same thing I heard. John Klingberg makes a nice play on Kane on the initial entry. He ends up recovering it back in the corner. All he does is takes it and throws it to the front of the net. Yemi, it bounces off the stick, and there's Taze right there, but there definitely was a whistle before that puck crossed the line. And there it is, and it is a goal.
Gets it back right at center ice, into the zone, Ben, quick pass, far side, Eaves hit the crossbar.
Well, what a pass from Jamie Benn. Eaves finds an opening at the high slot and gets it on his stick and off his stick. Goes to the glove side, short side on Crawford, brings it right off that crossbar.
Boy, that's a redundancy. Wins a lot of pucks, Stars now hit the line. Here comes Cracknell, hit shot, rebound, scores! No, he's got it in his glove. Boy, he hacked at it. Looked like he got it through the glove and in.
It looks like Cracknell knocks it out of his hand, but he doesn't. He even tries to kick it in. That didn't work either. There's another little poke.
Saw Roussel go right after Keith on that prior shift. There's a shot. He scores! Roussel fed Richie in the slot. That one went in. The Stars have leveled this game at one.
Right on the stick of Roussel. He gets his head up. And the key really is... Richie gets it and releases it right away and uses Keith as a bit of a screen. Finds a hole through Crawford.
Oduya to his partner, Stephen Johns. His shot deflected. It's loose. They score! McKenzie! Whoa, 10 for 10.
And all three of these guys converge on the net. And you look at who it is, that fourth line. Got everybody within 3 or 4 feet of Crawford whacking and hacking, and ultimately it finds its way in off of a, looks like a skate of McKenzie possibly.
That one cut off. Good Sagan count. Gets it to Ben. Ben into Tyler. Sagan in. Backhand thwarted by Crawford. Keith now with the puck on the boards into the middle. Quick shot by Mott. Loose right in front. There's going to be a penalty. Shot off the crossbar. Mott followed up. Another shot. They score. Ryan Hartman.
Couple pucks coming around. Nice play by Keith. Instead of throwing it back behind the net, he goes to the slot. Brings one off the post. Hartman comes in and deposits it up tied on the short side of Niemi.
He has a goal in the game. Turns it in behind the net. Roussel now. It's Fox in front. Tries to stuff it in. It's loose. Shot. They jam at it. Can't get it through Crawford. Penalty killers are caught. Eaves into Ben. Roussel, Klingberg, slap shot. Oh, it went off of Crawford. You can hear it ting off the crossbar.
Slides it across, off of Crawford, off of the top of the head.
I think it went
of
off
Jamie Benn.
Seabrook keeps it in. Panarin now, top of the circle, left side. Slips it in front. Anisimov trying to get it back door. He does. Bang. Patrick Kane. Power play goal.
He slides down into the slot, leaves the point. Anisimov pulls it off, knows exactly where Kane's going to be. Bounces around. Pucks just seem to find good players.
Stars give it away. Forsling, Anisimov, Hossa. Still with it. Send it in front. Good defensive play that time by Oduya and Panarin.
Over to Hossa. Makes a real nice move, but the play is made by Johnny Oduya.
Used his reach on that one. The Hawks the other way. Taves to Hossa to Forsling. His shot. Great save that time by Niemi. A quiet area allows the Stars to chip it forward. McKenzie and Smith. Curtis McKenzie's shot from the high slot. McKenzie and Cracknell out here for the Stars. McKenzie with it. Sent it toward the net. Tried to cram it past Crawford. Nice defensive play by Keith in behind. In behind. Crawford has to play it. Got it away from Sagan. Eaves forechecking. Sagan now into the slot, into the boots of Ben. His backhand just missed. Dahlmerson right on him. Comes back. John Klingberg slap shot off the blocker. Ben now in the slot. Jamie still with it. Circles the net. Gets it to Klingberg. He got jammed by Panarin. Crawford stared it all the way into the mitt. Off that wind, Sagan, top of the slot, shoots it off the shoulder of Crawford. And here come the Stars, nice pass on the right side to Foxa. Roussel looking to get it back again. It's in front underneath Seabrook. They hack at it, who has it? Crawford has it, manages to get it out to center, tried to join the rush, now they're caught on a change. Panic, his shot, save, rebound, another save, an enormous stop by Niemi. Ben now, off it goes to Sagan, his shot glove confidently by Corey Crawford. Power play goal that is the difference in the game. Again, stopped up, Forsling. McKenzie, and now a hack slapper.
Power play there. Good work, though, by the Dallas Stars and Devin Shore. He's been stuck on that one goal, six assists here for a while.
Hamhuis over to Klingberg. Into Sagan. Slap shot right on, and it dies. Or it comes back to the point. Hamhuis into the middle of the rink. Gives off to Sagan. Eaves is on the back door. Rebound. Off the pad. Another save by Crawford. They give him the whistle. He never had that puck covered.
He's got his glove over the top of one of the Hawks' sticks also. He's got everything there. Hjalmarsson's got his stick right in his glove.
Caught a piece of the glove of Crawford. Hamhuis toward the net. A deflection by Eaves just wide. Back out in front. Klingberg can't keep it in. That's going to do it. The Hawks hang on. And they take the opening game of this home and home set. That power play goal back in the second period, the difference, and they nip the Stars 3-2.